to be a farmer.
Here's a couple of acres.
You think you're funny, don't you?
I know I am. I'm the famous comedian Arnold Braunschweiger.
Schwarzenegger.
Just some tight.
May I help you?
Yes. Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please?
I beg your pardon?
It's a beautiful day, and we're out killing drug dealers.
Jeez, how'd you know there was a guy in there?
There's always a guy in there. Cost me a fortune closet doors. There's a gun in the glove compartment. Big mistake.
Big mistake.
Make a movie mistake.
Big mistake.
Big mistake. That is what you were gonna say, right?
In those movies where they say, make my day, or I'm your worst nightmare. Well, listen to this one. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. Ha! You didn't know I'm gonna say that, did you?
If God was a villain, he'd be me.
Of course. My decoder ring has to warm up to all the time.
Who's asking?
The Tin Man.
Well, Tin Man, suppose you hit the bricks.
The only drugs you'll find in there are aspirin. If you touch that front door, you're gonna need them. Boy, is this a Guinea or what?
Lose the guns or I redecorate in brain matter gray. Got it?
Don't leave home without it. Hi, is that guy Kona Fraze?
Put a sock in it. I don't care who does what to your Hershey Highway.
Questions?
Yeah. Two of them. Why am I wasting time and time with putz like you? I could be doing something much more dangerous, like rearranging my sock drawers. And two, how exactly are you gonna snap your fingers after a rip off both of your thumbs?
Mr. Benedict can take you out as easy as cake.
Pie, you Sicilian schmuck.
Yeah, he's guilty of acting like an asshole. I arrest him, I have to arrest half of Congress. You're gonna live to enjoy all the glorious fruits life has to offer. Acne, shaving, premature ejaculation, and your first divorce.
I'm getting bored. Why don't we just skip to the end?
I'll be back. Ha! You did not gonna say that, did you?
That's what you always say.
I do?